If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good.
I'll give you a good price.
Thank you. see only Duff and Kay. You are running.
If you're looking for smokes, the sixth graders are always hanging up near Jimbo's guns.
I couldn't decide where to hide. Oh!
Last cigarette. You guys got more?
Yeah, we just stole a fresh pack.
Not the girl kind again.
Yeah, they're slibs. Smoke too if you're such a big bad asshole.
Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke
here.
Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave.
What the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well.
Stalling won't save you. Make your move. I got all the time in the world, bitch.
No.
Dolly won't save you. Make your move. I got all the time in the world, bitch. Make your move. Stalling won't save you. I got all the time in the world, bitch.
I was seeing if it works.
Make your move.
That was pretty good.
You think that's all it means to be goth? You don't even have coffee!
You're kind of creeping me out, dude. This elf is gonna fuck you up!
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You're not waiting on me, are you? Critter!
I'll give you a good price.
Somebody's baking brownies.
You're giving away my position.
Oh!
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Which of our local coffees would you like to try? Which of our local coffee...
Hey, there he is. New kid.
New kid, the Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly or you can fight. But I warn you, fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us.
There is no way you can win, and fighting us will be a complete waste of time. Are you sure you want to fight? Okay, let's get this over with.
Oh, Christ, what a pickle!
Hurry up!
You think you're better than me?
Let's go, asshole!
We're still doing this, right? Wait, whose turn is it? This sucks.
Come on.
I have to go to the bathroom. Stop dicking around!
Feel my righteous fury!
Take that! I needed that. You're not waiting on me, are you?
Lock and load.
That serves him right. We tried to warn you, it was useless, but you just had to go and try and fight. Let's go. sending our best ranger to help guide you. The barn is also at your disposal now. No tricks, human.
Dude, did you shit your pants?
No!
The humans have raised banners around town, claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners. Good heavens.
Sweet.
I don't smell anything. Good heavens.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you.
All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the She-Ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the She-Ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this. Don't let Cartman use you. I guess that's cool.
You'd at least light a match.
Not bad. Not bad. Not bad.
Yeesh. Whoa, dude. You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero. I continue to admire your awesomeness. Nothing can prepare you for this battle. If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely. Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the she-ogre. This is our bathroom. My dad set a world record in that toilet. You should at least light a match. Give me back my iPhone, demon!
You little turd!
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Ah!
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre! You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? Yeah! Can I just take my turn? You got somewhere you'd rather be? Are we playing or what? Dude, my injuries are super grievous right now. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. going down! Way, dude. Take mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet!
Get out of my room, turd!
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
Timmy.
Sweet. Butter's got a horrible snuggie over there.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
Yeesh.
Oh joy, it's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport photos.
Yeah, have fun in there. I think I'll wait.
It isn't right, I tell you! Out of nowhere, this huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time!
I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your asshole. I don't blame you for not wanting to talk about it, but people need to know what's going on.
I used to have a bad hoarding problem, okay, but I got past it. Now I can just throw things away. Would you mind throwing this away from me? I just need it thrown away somewhere very specific. I'll show you on your map. Okay.
This is a PTA meeting, young man. Be on your way.
Fuck the conformists. Why? Are they a good lay?
Why don't you exercise your free speech at home, little boy?
Don't be screwing around in here.
Fuck the conformists. Why, are they a good lay?
I don't blame you for not wanting to talk about it, but people need to know what's going on. Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? But this isn't gonna solve anything. We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts.
I can tell you have potential, but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on! Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again! Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again! Hi-cha! See that? Your fart's over there somewhere. Didn't come close. So, what do you do when people can block your farts? You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time and place. I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me. No, you're not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, Mr. Mackey? Now it's your turn. Use Sneaky Squeaker to distract Mr. Mackey over to the corner there. Wow, he's still going, huh? Do it again.
Hey, did you guys hear that? Sounded like a chipmunk.
Kia! Very, very good. Now use what I taught you to sneak inside that Taco Bell. Find out what they're up to and report back here. And no matter what happens, never fart on anyone's balls. You got that? All right. Now go.
Okay.
You fart fiercely, like a farting lion. I wonder, has the Dragonborn finally returned?
Shouldn't you be in school?
We are all dying from the moment we
Gotta
are born.
Go take a picture, jerk.
Go about your questing, Hobbit boy. Go conform somewhere else, kid.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Gee whiz, whistle britches! Stinky mo minky! Somebody's baking brownies. Maybe you should see a doctor. Sergeant. Maybe we should just stay put and wait for someone to rescue us. I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kindheartedness. False alarm. Bored. got your back, yo. I think we should probably go that way.
You are? We've been looking all over for you. Do you know how late it is? You are grounded.
Is Douchebag your real name?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame. Hello, new kid. Ah! Oh!
Jeez!
planet?
What was that?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you.
Maybe we can sneak by if you can distract him with your magical butthole powers.
Hey. Elephant poachers. What was that? Is somebody here? I'll find you! I think someone's eating crab wontons.
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you. Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you.
Someone's testing Tupperware. Sounds like someone's having car trouble. What was that? Being stalked by a beaver family. Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Scuzzlebutt?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks, thank you.
I think I heard a beetle dying. Sorry, absolutely. Nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you. Madonna? Ma'am?
That can hurt.
That's odd. It sounded like a clown horn filled with prune juice. Must be hearing things. But I could have sworn I...
What's the smell?
Nicki Minaj released a new single.
Shh! What was that?
You don't have to tweet me, I'm right here.
Something over here. It smells like Madonna. Madonna? Must be my imagination. It sure does smell like her.
Somebody's baking brownies. That was stinky. How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Yeah, you should check for mud. Sound off, Sergeant. That one sounded like it hurt.
What was that?
Elephant poachers.
Doesn't really look like a Taco Bell.
That's odd.
Get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Yeah.
What was that? Is somebody here? I'll find you.
Sorry, absolutely. Nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you.
Something over here. It smells like Madonna.
Huh.
Madonna?
Nicki Minaj released a new single.
My imagination.
It sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Elephant poachers.
Madonna? Ma'am?
What was that? I think I heard a beetle dying. Shh! What was that?
Is that you, God? Huh, guess Nicki Minaj released a new single.
Hey.
Someone's testing Tupperware. That's odd. It sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
Nicki Minaj released a new single. Is that you, God?
Madonna? Ma'am?
Must be hearing things.
But I could have sworn I... What is that smell?
guess Nicki Minaj released a new single. Is that you, God? Did I just fart? Or was I just thinking about farting? Hey! I think someone's testing Tupperware. We're being stalked by a beaver family. It sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle. That's odd. Huh, guess Nicki Minaj released a new single. Hey! Is that you, God?
Threat! Hey, get out of there! That's Taco Bell property!
This place doesn't really look like a Taco Bell. Gee whiz, Whistle Britches!
Go bug somebody else. I'm not gonna fight with you, kid. Go bug somebody else. I'm not gonna fight with you, kid.
Thank you.
But so far, we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
What the fuck?
It's broken free!
Die nicht hergerufen hat!
Phyllis, we can work this out!
Inhalt!
gotta get out of here. Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion. Like they even stood a chance. Don't forget the recorder! Man, this secret government base room sure is boring. You think that a secret government base would have more cool stuff in it? What the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well.
In high sin!
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Big head! Hai-Zin! In stolzer Freude, stolzer Ergebenheit! Durch eure Schule! In stolzer Freude!
For the life of me, I can't explain how I keep losing all my underpants.
If you have any evidence, get it to Mr. Marsh, okay?
Come by and did you up to my car?
texting your friends about this game. Tell them it's good.
Okay. If you have any evidence, get it to Mr. Marsh, okay? Okay. If you have any evidence, get...
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they going to be finished building it?
Shh!
All right, we're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're gonna just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches.
You sons of bitches!
What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you.
You want my number? Oh, okay.
The PTA will call on you should we need you again.
Please don't ask me, homie.
With me.
Have you heard? Taco Bell is coming to South Park. We finally made it!
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth? Less enthusiasm.
That's not how you...
Totally fucking bullshit.
You call that smoking? Cough. I'm feeling the rage. I like what you did with your coffee there. Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star wannabe conformist. Yeah, better luck next time, loser. You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star wannabe. You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star. You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking... You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. Nice try, Frodo, but you dance like a freaking pop star wannabe. You can't dance goth, so just stop wasting our time with your posing. What do you think? He's pretty goth. He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us and we'll be there.
Is douchebag your real name?
I'm not part of your society. I don't follow your fads and rules. The darkness that fills me is only pain. Only pain, only pain.
Isn't it great to finally know how much everything sucks?
I'll show you how to eat people's souls if you want.
Make yourself at home. You're safe here.
We're gonna go to the graveyard later and dwell on our own mortality if you wanna come.
damn it.
Why now?
Well, breaking and entering, that was awesome!
Hey, how was your weekend? That's so great. Kay, later!
Is it true you made an alliance with the goth kids?
If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
Maybe you should see a doctor.
Ah!
douchebag your real name?
How nice.
Whoa! Stinky Mo Minky.
Excuse you.
Yeah, that's funny.
Skeeter really cleaned up that bar of his. Next thing you know, they'll be soap in the bathroom. Oh!
Oh, hello! Are you interested in some rhinoplasty? Here's a brochure with all of Dr. Tom's rates.
Hey,
Back again, I see. Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
Tonight is right for love. You know I wanna touch you where the lights don't go. Tonight is right for love. Love gravy. Expressing love so sweet. I wanna keep you burning like a dog in heat. Tonight is right for love.
Back again, I see.
Is Douchebag your real name?
Just for you.
give a little squeeze and say, how do you do? There's something in my front pocket. There's something in my front pocket.
Have you tried Tweak Brothers coffee? It's terrible, but for some reason I can't stop drinking it.
Excuse you. Excuse you.
See these strange emo children smoking next to the school.
That was stinky.
The best way to get to Canada is north.
Told me to pick that spot. Pretty good, huh?
Ah, smells like strong magic down here.
Guess they let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter!
You put that vase down! Put that vase down! That's an expensive vase! You put that vase down!
I'm getting hungry down here. could your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? That one sounded like it hurt. Gee whiz, whistle britches! You sure about this?
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it funny.
That was so amazing what you did for me. I won't forget it.
Hey kid, maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community. You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop chop! We still have hobos, kid. Come back when you've solved our little problem.
Now that you have found Jesus, he will always be with you.
Sound off, Sergeant. Somebody's baking brownies.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has...
Oh, my God!
Maybe you should see a doctor.
My friend has a crush on you.
Hey, no fighting in here. Hey, no fighting in here. Hey, no fighting in here. Oh, hey, kid, you need any help to fight today, you summon me.
Well, you don't have to tweet me, I'm right here.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Hey, no fighting in here! Starie, you can only summon me once per day, or else who gonna sell the shitty beef? Come back tomorrow.
A guide to South Park Wildlife is everything a hunter needs to know about the beasts of Central Colorado. Got some things for sale might help your hunting. Interested?
If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good.
You remind me of a guy I served with in Nam.
Sometimes my dad goes on road trips just to check out all the rest stops.
hide soon!
We don't have to play this game if you're getting bored.
Dig hide!
Hey, you guys, I have to sneeze. Nope, false alarm.
Big head! In hive soon!
Surrender, and I will show you mercy. I could use some goddamn poontang right now.
In high sin!
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
Them rats got what was coming to them. I had you figured wrong, kid.
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Why, that'd just be silly. Is Douchebag your real name?